karamdaman ng Indian sa bilis ng canvassing na nangyari sa US presidential elections. Ang isa pa raw na kailangang matutunan ng mga politiko ngayon na tatakbo sa darating na 2010 elections, tumanggap ng pagkatalo gaya ng ginawa ni John McCain. Sherian Torres, The Evening News.
Marami dito, Cherry, pwede maging Wasak, Warak, Barack Obama sa Pilipinas.
But the one amazing thing is for a lot of people who have lost their faith in the U.S., those who are living outside the U.S. have regained it with the win of Barack Obama.
Because, you know, Peter Moore, the first black president, it was just like 1963 when Martin Luther King said that he was dreaming of an America where children were not judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.
Exactly.
There you go.
And that's it. That's all we have for you tonight. The top 10 stories of the day. Mga balitang pinag-uusapan at dapat pag-usapan.
From all the news you want to all the news you need.
Thank you for making us your nightly habit. I'm Cherry Mercado.
And I'm Martin Adenauer. This is the Evening News. We'll leave you with more images from the U.S. election. Good night, relax, and chill.
Where all things are possible. Tonight is your answer.
Calling out around the world, are you ready for a brand new beat? Calling out around the world for dancing in the streets, they're dancing in Chicago.
Hello, Chicago.
Down in New Orleans, up in New York City.
Manchester?
No, Emory.
Alexandria?
Virginia.